Sup guys, Brent here. Long time no talk, just a couple days. Anyway, when I made this video, as promised, it's Saturday night, 9:30 to be exact. What am I doing tonight? Making this video for you, and then probably going to bed on a 30-day no drinking, not really partying, just kind of chilling. Pretty exhausted anyway, and you know, just well, my foot's broken too, so I got that going, but. You know, just been chilling lately. So I celebrated 5 years on around the 12th of June, 12th or 13th, which is crazy. I've been 3 years post-op for histo. I had my histo in July of 2011, and I had top surgery in January of 2010. So January will be 5 years post-op for top surgery as well. So I wanted to make this video today because I shaved everything but my sideburns and my chin here. I shaved the mustache, shaved the soul patch, shaved everything, neck hole face here a week ago, last Saturday. So I just wanted to show you at 5 years on T. You know, I think most people probably grow, you know, could grow this in like 2 days instead of seven. But, you know, this is just the rate that my hair comes in. It's going to start to get darker and thicker from here on out, although I'm going to keep it shaved on my stash. You know, you can't really see it. You can see the shadow or whatever. It's not nearly as thick as this. It's probably about what my upper cheeks are here. It's about kind of like that there. So I find shaving helps me. It's not going to make hair that isn't there come in, but I do find that... I do find that if I wait, you know, maybe like even a couple days before this here, you know, but if I wait at this point, 3 or 4 days, it'll come in a little bit better, comes a little bit darker and thicker. So that's been my experience with it. What has been going on in the last 5 years? Well, everything. I've changed so much as a person. My look on things is so different. I still live a stealth life for the most part. It's just how I feel comfortable. I'm finding that I don't really identify with the gay community. I haven't really identified with the gay community since pre-transition. I'm pretty sure I had videos on this as well. I enjoy my friends. I'm always going to support the gay community. I'm always going to support the trans community. I think education, super important. You know, I think it's really important for us as human beings to pave the way for people down the road who... Ooh, sorry, I have my dog, and it looks like there is some tense action going on. Girls, I've had her since March, the end of March, and I don't know, the cats, hey, no, come on. Little drama Saturday night in the Freeland household. What happens when you have three ladies. Gigi, come. Sit. No. Come. Journey, it's okay. Gigi, sit. Sorry. Trying to make a video. It's okay, Journey. And all this shit is going down. Anyway, where the fuck was I? Yeah, my friends are my friends. I'm always going to advocate. I think it's important to educate. But I live a relatively stealth life, and I'm really comfortable with that. Sorry, I've got Facebook going on, my phone is going off. There's so much I wanted to talk about in this video. Changes, I don't know, body hair still coming in, facial hair I feel like still coming in, mustache area, soul patch area, even my beard. Really filled out here. I had, if you remember, I think it was about 2 years ago for No Shave November, I had quite the little, landing strip. But that's really filled out. It's just still patchy right on top there, but I'm okay with that. Just living my life. I'm working. I'm a personal trainer at a private personal training studio. I also have my own business, which isn't really popping right now, and I'm not hardcore advertising because I'm just a loyal guy, and I'm loyal to where I'm working right now, and I want that to be a priority for me. I just applied for USF. Very excited about that. I graduated community college in May and should be over at USF in the fall, which is really exciting. I should hear back from them in a couple weeks, or hopefully closer to a week. I don't know. There were so many things I wanted to talk about, and I guess I'll probably just have to make another video when I think of them. In the meantime, if you have any questions for me, what has my life been like for the past 5 years? You know, anything trends related, I'll be more than happy to talk about it, to make a video about it, or anything at all related. You know, I make these videos, I want to help you guys, I want to give you guys a feel. You know, I've documented everything, and I think it's important. My, you know, just growing as a person, of course, 5 years is a significant amount of time in a human's life. But between that and the testosterone and, just being where I am at in life, I guess, you know, I don't know. It's just smooth sailing. I'm just a different person. I definitely have different views about things and different ways of thinking, and I've come a long way in those through transition. And it's just nice to be comfortable. It's nice to be comfortable in my own skin and to just go about and live the life I've always wanted to live. You know, when I was a little boy, my dad used to, my parents have been avid working out people, exercisers. And, you know, just cardio-wise, but, you know, my dad was, you know, is a pretty strong guy, and he used to always flex me, oh, you know, like, you know, to, you know, how strong he was or whatever, and I always wanted to be like that. You know, I said, I want to grow up and be big and strong, and it didn't really work out like that for me, until 5 years ago, but now I have the opportunity to at least be strong. I'll always be 5'3", not 6 feet tall like my dad and my brothers. But, you know, I'm okay with that because this whole experience has made me the man I am. My outlooks are different, and, you know, I've tried to just be happy with what I have. I really want lower surgery. I have made videos about that in the past, and I can make a video more specific on what I want and why I want it. It is an expensive procedure. I am okay with what I have now. Would I rather have a dick and balls? Absolutely, to be blunt. I would be way more comfortable with that. But I'm okay with what I have now. And I've learned to love my body and accept my body. And, you know, it's just a life. It's just a work in progress, life is, you know. But I'm really trying to learn how to just, you know, I'm trying to be more appreciative and live in gratitude, and live in love and just be happy with what I have. I think that's really important. And life works in mysterious ways, and there's a lot you can obtain in your lifetime. And things come. Patience is truly a virtue, and things truly do come with time. And I'm just learning that and being more accepting of that and showing, you know, more self-love, and I'm just happy. I'm really happy at this point in my life. I'm going to school, I'm getting the education I want, I'm working in my field, I'm happy with my job, I'm happy with who I am as a person, and I'm just constantly trying to change and grow every day. Every day I want to be better than who I was yesterday, and I'm not sure I would have been able to do that pre-transition. I'm not sure that I would have been happy. I don't, you know, I can't say for sure, but I can say for sure that I was not happy until I started transition, that I was miserable, that I never would have killed myself, but I wouldn't complain if death knocked at my door. You know, I probably, before transition, I probably could have been like a life or death situation, and I probably wouldn't have fought for my life because it just didn't mean that much to me at that point. And now my life is very different, and I'm happy, and I would damn sure fight for my life, so, yeah, I mean, I guess that's really where it's at. You know, it's crazy because I've been wanting to make this video for so long, and now that I'm making it, I really don't feel I have anything to offer that I wanted to offer. So if that comes to me, I'll make another video. If you have questions, again, ask me. I'll make a video about it. I do want to talk to you guys. I do want to give advice and talk about my transition and help people any way that I can. And I'm open to questions. So ask away. I'll make a video. I'll keep this under 10 minutes. And peace.